careful. Go! He's through. Oh, yeah. Top man. Come on, the monkey. And he's going to have another go. Very easy to make a balls of this. But he's through. Or he's broken wind. Let's give him a big cheer. He's getting cocky now. Oh, yes. Look out, little monkey. Look out. Oh, just in time. Let's give a great send-off there for the little monkey. And the... Come on, let's get roll over, man. A bit of encouragement here. And we get him to roll over and try and beat his world record. He had a world record of 5 somersaults when we fed him on duck eggs and perno. And he said it made a big difference to the wind chill factor. Here he goes! Yes! That's his first somersault. He stretched the wall off. A case of mistaken identity and over he goes! Let's give him a big round of applause. He holds the plate. The gun is levelled. Are we ready? Yes! Absolute marksman! Fantastic! You reload now. I think he's going to do an over-the-shoulder shot next. A brand new plate. No expense spared. He shows the plate to everyone. He crouches down now because I think that was a near miss last time. He holds the plate. The gun. Yes!
Thank you very much. Now, smartly, we have Corporal Paul Day, along with Corporal Mackie. They're going to perform our very first trick. Just to make it a bit more interesting, but he's in control, letting know when those bikes are coming over and when those board holders have to brace. Now, jump, that's a nice big round of applause. And again, he says that speed, he stands up and working together, using great teamwork and balance, they steer the bike around, making it look very, very easy. And now, of course, I wouldn't put the purples under there without risking some of my own blokes, so I put in my least liked next 4. Just to make our next jumper, Lance Corporal Angel, he thinks it's too easy just to jump those, so he's going to make it a little bit harder. Again, as he sets off, he goes up into fourth gear. Let's give him a big round of applause as he's coming over. You, as it is going to be for our 5 jumpers. So we're going to let that fire build up. Up. Looks like we've got a few looking to join us. I'm not sure they've got the right to the right helmet because our first jumper comes up. Next up, Lance Corporal Angel, he goes for second, duck his head to look up for those 18 inches of his. Next up, Corporal Hoover on his final fire jump. Now Lance Corporal Fraser. And finally for my lot, we have Corporal Mackie. And now it looks like we'll have a few others as well. How about we give a big clap because they're coming through. Not much fire, but still. By the looks of some of these jumps, some can join the team, some maybe not.
It's a moon rocket. Here he comes. He builds up a speed. Wow. He's got extra cones on the back. Tories get a bit cocky.
There he goes. They've got the aeroplanes. It's the American Navy. And I think they're going to look for Kim Jong-un.
Stars and stripes, everybody. This is just to make any Americans that are here tonight, they feel at home. Oh, yes. And there's the first plane attempting to land. It's going in to land on the aircraft carrier. Stirring, very stirring music as they travel around the stadium tonight. Let's give them a big round of applause as they go past everybody. Hands warm, there's nothing else. Tonight, shocks a leg. It's the Monster Energy Bird of the Year. Climbing the pole. Let's give her a big cheer as she goes past. The Monster Bird. Starring him. Will he get across there? Doing the steep walk. Let's give him a shout. Let's see if he can get across. Come on, James. Yes! He's got across there. Will he get back in one go? Very difficult. They certainly make it look very difficult. He's making his way back now. 6, 7, 8. Come on, let's give a big round of applause there. See if we can get across the back.
Known as the tableau. This is really where our coveted white helmets come into their own. Because the man on the inside, as you can see, his head is bumping along the floor as he's going. But from the big smile on his face, he clearly enjoys it.
That's a little bit much.
Responsible for training every single member of the team. And has worked incredibly hard this season to get us where we are today. To do that, he has to climb up one side, down the other side, and take control. It worked very well in practice today. As he comes round, how about a big round of applause, a bit of encouragement as he comes down?
Down the back straight, the budgie strong's coming down at the very straight face. And a celebrity, I'm not quite sure who the celebrity is. Is that famous? I don't know who he is. There's still the management from the Cloven Hooper, it's a very close run thing down the cup. He comes down there now, just adjusts his posture as he goes round. Here he comes. You could almost reach out and touch him. If you really wanted to. Let's give a big send off across the field. Wow! Here he comes now. On the green machine. The more beans that he eats, the more methane he manufactures, and the faster he goes. Don't stand too close behind him. It's Methane Man, everybody. Let's give a big cheer as he goes past. Here he comes now. All the kids will want to do this tomorrow. You're getting a traffic cone and a tin of beans. It's a cheap enough thing to do, actually. Be cheaper than a laptop. Now, tonight, I think we've got enough boys to make 2 pyramids. Basically, we've got an A pyramid and a B pyramid. And the A pyramid, they're very good. But the B pyramid, it has to be said, well, they're shite, really.
On the road,
it's a bit wobbly, but it has started. They've started, so they'll finish. Give them a standing ovation. They deserve that. What a fantastic show. John McLennan, heartfelt thanks.
Thank you very much. Thanks for inviting us to this amazing place one final time.